My mentor used to always say success and failure leave clues. And when you're taking information or buying information or getting consultation or taking a program, ask the tough questions. First of all, can you speak to the person who you're paying? Okay, a lot of programs have a person's big name and they promote themselves and they stand in front of their fancy cars and jets and things like that. And that's all good and fine. But is that person accountable to you? Can you speak directly to that person? Or are you gonna speak to somebody they work for that works for them? Okay, the thing about it is I like accountability. I had a mentor, I worked directly with that mentor. I learned from that mentor. I'm living a great life. I have no complaints. And I owe it all to somebody who showed me the shortcut to success. So you want accountability. Second, is that person a success or a failure? What's the life they're leading? Where do they live? What kind of lifestyle do they have? Okay. If they're coming from poverty, if they're not living, I'm trying to sound as non-materialistic as possible, but if they're driving a 30-year-old pickup truck, and I know the Sam Walton stories and all that, maybe you should ask yourself a few questions. Gee, if this person is so smart, why are they living in a cardboard box behind the Walmart and driving an 18-year-old rust bucket? It's just questions you should ask. You want to learn from somebody who can bring you up to their level, not someone who'll bring you down to their level. So ask the tough questions of that person. Make it accountable and make sure you're getting the information you need. I work one-on-one with my students. They can call me directly. They get my personal cell phone. They can text me. They can email me. I have open group call. I have a group call every Monday, every Wednesday, every Saturday. They can set up private one-on-one appointments through Zoom. We use all the latest technology. We do semi-privates, or what we call entourage sessions, small groups, 3 to 6 people, where we role play and practice. And I'm really proud to say, because of this one-on-one accountability, my students, I see a lot of success. We just gave out the Maxi Awards. It's a big 30-minute timer, plexiglass timer, and we awarded, we had 2 winners this year. So success and failure leave clues. Consider the source of the information you're taking. How is that person, what kind of life is that person living? Are they successful? And I mean it financially. Are they successful financially in their own right? Or are they still struggling also? You want to learn from somebody and ask the tough questions. It's okay. Ask for references. Ask, hey, where do you live? How do you live? Are you debt free? Does your business, kind of income stream generally is your business generate for you? Ask the tough questions and see how they answer. Are they very direct, or are they going to, $10 word coming, obfuscate? Because success and failure always leave clues, as my mentor Max used to say. And as I always say, no one deserves success more than you, good people. You work hard for your money. You can learn from other people, but make sure you're getting good information, legal information, and they're accountable to you. Really important. And I do answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. Call me anytime. Well, be reasonable. Don't call me at 2 in the morning. You're just going to get voicemail. Or go on my Zoom, Claude Diamond, ZoomClaude.com, or go to my webpage, ClaudeDiamond.com. You guys take care. Thanks for listening.